In this video, we have to find the number of ordered pairs of positive integers x, y that satisfy the equation 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to 1 by 2004. So the given equation is 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to 1 by 2004. And it is x plus y by xy that is equal to 1 by 2004. And if we cross multiply, then we get xy is equal to 2004 times x plus y. And it is xy minus 2004x minus 2004y is equal to 0. And here if we take x common, then we get y minus 2004. And here for y minus 2004, if we add 2004 square both side, and then if we take minus 2004 common, then we can get y minus 2004 that is equal to 2004 square. And if we take y minus 2004 common, then we get x minus 2004 that is equal to 2004 square. And 2004 is 2 times 1002, and it is 2 times 1002 is 2 times 501, and it is 2 times 2 times 501 is 3 times 167, and 167 is prime, so it is 2 square times 3 times 167. So 2004 square will become 2 power 4 3 square times 167 square. It is equal to y minus 2004 times x minus 2004. And we have to find positive integers x, y that means x is positive and y is also positive. And suppose y minus 2004 is negative and this is positive, so x minus 2004 also must be negative. And since y is positive, so y minus 2004, it must be greater than minus 2004. And x is also positive, so x minus 2004 also must be greater than minus 2004. And this is 2004 square. So product of two negative integers that are greater than minus 2004 cannot be equal to 2004 square. So this is not possible. That means this is positive and this is also positive. And we know that if n is equal to 2 power a, 3 power b and 5 power c, then number of factors is equal to a plus 1 times b plus 1 times c plus 1. For example, suppose n is equal to 12, so it is 2 square times 3, so number of factors will be this 2 plus 1 times 1 plus 1, and 3 times 2 is 6. And we can clearly see the 6 factors of 12 that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So 2n can be written as a product of two positive integers in six different ways. 1 times 2n, 2 times 6, 3 times 4, 4 times 3, 6 times 2, and 2n times 1. So here we have n is equal to 2 power 4, 3 square, 167 square. So the number of factors will be 4 plus 1 times 2 plus 1 times 2 plus 1. And it is 5 into 3, 15 times 3 is 45. So the number of ordered pairs of positive integers x, y is 45.